Hi guys, this is the third episode of the Minecraft Survivor series. So last time we left the cave. In today's episode I want to explore a little bit the area more. And I will try to go to the villager outpost. Might not be so much safe at this moment, but we can try. Stone's walls, maybe a stone. Maybe if I find some more. I don't want to be very good. It's not a very good starting. Thank you. Come on. Fat man, get again. Stop. Damn it. I don't have wood. Remember where it was. Everything is it's not such a big problem. I think that has so much. I need to put some of this on the ground. Come on. Ah, fuck it, take your head again. Damn it. Ain't that. Trees around here. Mm-hmm. too much early to go in that cave. Damn it. We'll go then, David. I don't care. I decided to leave this village space and go another village. So let me take back all the stuff that we have here. I just need all the bits. Nice thing. Might be very risky. Anyway, I'm gonna try it. Thank you. close. The sword. Снимать риски. Ого, сумми. Forget about it. Direction to find a better place to leave. There is no iron here. So everyone, the episode is going to be soon. It's sort of very unexpected. Expecting that huge cave with small steps. You give me armor for weapons? Yes, for sure. So now we are going towards the new villages. I'll go to the top of this hill to see if there is anything nearby. Then I'm gonna close this episode. I'm gonna see everybody else in the next episode of the next week. I hope you like this episode. I didn't like it, since I died twice. I think we can find a better place where to live. But to start, actually, because we can start totally. Okay, this place is completely empty. So in the next episode, we are gonna follow this path here and go further in this way. A new place or a new village where to live for the moment. So thank you everyone and see you in the next episode.